What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. Wednesday, July 16th, 2025. Heading to my next service call in Hewlett, we have a new residential client. That central air conditioning system is on the fritz. It's not working. It's 86 degrees in the house. Jeez, it's hotter in the house that we just left that didn't have air conditioning for 2-3 weeks. I'm right down the block from the service call. Let's see if I can get some footage and entertain and educate. Let's go. Hi.
Don't think I'm nuts. I was in my backyard.
Are you in the pool?
I don't have a pool, but I have like a blow up little penguin thing.
Hi, I'm Mike. Here's my card.
How are you? I'm dying in the house. Okay. I want to show you. It's 89 degrees in this house.
I'm sure it is.
All right. And I don't know what I'm doing. So I got my pool all wet.
It's all okay.
Right. All right. So
let me show you. Let's go to the thermostat. I gotta see this blow up thing in the backyard.
Oh, it's so cute. It's so
okay.
Cute. I always wanted an in-ground pool, but it's so expensive and I can't afford it. But I said to my kids, all right, we'll do that. But I sent one kid to the beach and one of them said, can't. Well, I don't know if I'm doing something.
So it's blowing.
Yeah, but what?
2 days later, it went back down to 70. And now it's been 89 for 2 days.
Okay, let's go see the outdoor unit.
The outdoor unit is running.
Like the other day was really hot, but now it seems cool.
Interesting. It's running and it's discharging heat. That's not really that cold.
It helps.
We're just lounging in there with your drink. That's epic, by the way. God bless you. God bless you.
All right, 3.5 degrees of subcooling. Not very descriptive here. 4 ton.
Looks like we're gonna be undercharged, but. Pull the power and see if the pressures balance themselves out.
All right, it is 90 degrees outside. And what temperature do we think it's inside?
Not 90. So yeah, I have this. This is a little different. Like, I have this.
All right, it is 87 degrees in the house.
All right, 81. Let's go see what it's upstairs.
The filter is.
I think I put the filter on.
Tried.
I tried.
All right, I have added 2.5 pounds of R22 to the system. We have a crazy amount of discharge heat. God. 111, 13, 14, 115. Against popular belief, R22 Freon and R410A Puron, they're not illegal. You can still buy it. If your HVAC contractor is lying to you and telling you, oh, you know, Freon is illegal, Puron is illegal, hogwash! If you're getting bamboozled by your HVAC contractor and you live in the Long Island, New York City metropolitan area, pick up the phone and give us a call, 516-348-6300. This service call, which I completed about an hour ago, was received this morning at 9:30. It's 2:45 here. We got it done. And we delivered instant gratification. Thank you for watching.
Till next time, be well, God bless, stay safe.